12F. We're about halfway up now.
The security...
Right. Let's keep going.
I was gonna check the voice. Or earlier.
Sure are a lot of locked rooms.
All thanks to the director, I'll bet.
It makes it a pain for us, though.
All we can do is keep going upwards.
Okay, there we go. Now let's head into this room. Oh.
Fire up! Shishu, fire up! Shishu, fire! Fire, fire! Shishu, fire! Shishu, fire! Shishu, fire!
Huh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
A butterfly over here. Let's see. Let's take this path, I guess. There's nothing in here. This would have been more... This would have been a lot easier to navigate. If, you know... Rooms were unlocked, but you know. Whoa, that's fast. So, nothing over here besides this, I guess. And this monster that wants to kill me through the door. Nothing here? Guess not. Let's see inside these. More U materials. Okay. This way, nothing. This chest we get. EP charge. And inside here, there's a box. That has nothing. For us, at least. This way... Black scent. What do you have? Curio Balm. Okay, one more monster. You know why I think they did that you can't recover when sleeping in the courageous? Because of the little trading things? They don't want you to get the CP over and over and over and make it a lot easier. And in here we have...
Oh, isn't this a pleasant surprise?
There's a treasure chest here.
Nothing? Nothing else, right? Boxes. Mirage Sabbath. And now for the 20th floor.
Now where, oh where, is that wonderful uncle of mine?
I'm going to say he's on 23F. Mother's room and the group's central computer are there, too.
Okay, so over here we have a room. If we can kill something fast enough. And the chest we get.
We're strong enough to take that monster on.
200 Sepif, nice. What monster are you talking about? That one? Jeez. We're not even close to it at the moment. There it is. We're gonna have to take it on. Nope. There. I want her beside me. Whatever. Ugh. Mini boss.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Here I go.
That's what they all say.
Ha! You're off balance! After me, take it! Leave it to me!
Strength down.
Unforgivable!
Here I go! Here goes!
Let's use our overdrive.
Overdrive!
And just kill everyone here. Oh, besides the boss.
Now!
Well, the mini boss.
An opening!
Or the field boss. This is the field boss,
onward.
I guess.
They're off guard!
Got you! Let's move! Ha! Now!
An opening!
Nope, no Killerino.
It's my turn! Analyzing the
Detector B.
Here I go! Ha!
I think it's Detector Beta? Or Bravo? Beta? Because A is Alpha, right?
Sweet dreams, but
the A is Alpha. And B is Beta? I don't think it's Bravo. Bravo's a military
term. I feel stronger than
no complaints here.
So is Alpha, right? I don't know. I really don't know. You guys can correct me in the comments and tell me how stupid I am. Okay, let's see. Over here we have a chest containing material bomb. Let's see. Let's go down here. There has to be a point to this room. It can't just be a monster in this room, right? Okay, over here. Okay. I was like, what? Really?
Oh, that's a fine looking treasure chest.
Huh. There's nothing here. What? But there's a chest in there. There's gotta be. Oh boy. A way to unlock it. Okay. So I have to go this way. Switcher? There has to be something to open that. Oh, there it is. Oh boy. You're tough. Or not. There we go. This should do it, right? There we go, yeah. Now I can go and get that. Monster chest. There's a lot of computers here, though.
That treasure chest is absolute.
Beautiful. Yes, I know.
Enemy sighted. Let's take them out. Let's move. Second.
Onward.
Leave it to me!
Understood!
I'm so quiet for whatever reason. Forgetting that I'm showing this because it's a boss that's required.
Just watch. How about this? Okay. I'll back you up. Here I go.
What's your weakness? Something that hits hard, but you know, doesn't. Whatever. This thing, I guess.
Arc is activate.
Goodbye.
The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone.
Just level ups. For you, materials.
I've only just. That's about right.
No complaints here.
I'm so glad.
Cuts. Cats. Don't we have that already? Restores EP at the start of the battle. Okay, this is sword magic attacks. Alyssa should have this, I guess, then. She has wing, which is... Cats is... It's more or less the same. Defense. The other one has more defense, but this one restores EP at the start of the battle. 20% restored. Absorbs magic attacks. Yeah, Alyssa should be able to. Should have that. That's better. In my opinion. You can equip whatever you want to these guys, honestly. I just make some suggestions of things that work for me. You guys can do it or not. It's your choice. It's your playthrough, by the way, too. So after that. There's nothing else, right? Nope. Oh, there's two pots here. So let me head up. After that, I'll save because I haven't saved in a long while. And maybe set up my main party. Equip them and stuff because if it's yeah, this
here
is the
we
executive
are
floor.
23F.
Time for us to have a little talk.
Oh,
that means we're gonna have to fight a boss. So, I'll set them up and be right back. Jeez. Oh, damn. Damn. Sister Angelica. No, it's not. Liz is trying to talk to him, jeez. Okay. Oh! Whoa! Oh boy. Is she green? Oh boy. You're not gonna stop me. I'm sorry, but no, you're not.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
I bet.
My turn!
Okay, so... they're all really spread out. This is Rean's outfit for Joshua from Trails of the Sky. Which I have to say is pretty good. What did that do? Armor break and then
shatter
radiant walls. Ouch.
Behold the light of the Arcade School.
That shouldn't miss.
Radiant wall.
I hope it didn't miss. Okay, defense down. You're annoying.
Here I go. Here goes.
Overdrive.
And you're just hitting her over and over.
Now.
An opening. My turn.
Do this. He's gonna hit him hard.
Here I go. Now's our chance.
An opening. Now. Here I go.
I'm gonna switch Angelica with. I mean, we should use everybody, right? I mean, it still has a lot of HP. I'm thinking this over, I don't know why. Oh, of course. What the hell is this? Oh.
Leave this to me.
Great.
My turn. Gather on my blade.
I hope it doesn't miss. I don't think S-Crafts can miss. If not, that would be kind of dumb. And silly.
Rise, great tongues! Lord Alperian!
These bosses in this game... oof. Pretty tough.
Rest in peace.
I have to give it to them.
They're
Alyssa.
All yours. I'll handle this.
Let's use this. Wow, it hits everything.
Dance for me. Great white, reside in my throne.
That hits like a truck. Oh boy.
I wasn't strong enough.
Damn. Oh wow. Oh wow.
I'm not done yet.
Holy breath should heal everyone.
Now!
Thanks! You have my thanks.
Let's move.
I can switch Rean out for Gaius and use
Sorry.
His
with pleasure.
Best craft. Of course.
Oh, how with bravery!
I mean, Emma's art count kind of as an S trap because they hit like a truck into Pandora. Again.
I can do this.
Try at least.
I need to use this.
Keep it up, everyone.
My turn. Die!
Of course. Oh, here comes everybody again. That's a one shot?
That's embarrassing.
It's my turn.
Jeez. That's kind of dumb.
My turn.
Why am I down here? Guys, wake up. No, not Remedy on top. Oh, well, whatever. Kind of need the heals, I guess.
Time to begin!
I forgot I have him as a healer.
Pure breath of the goddess. Reside in my music and heal my friends. Finale!
Thank you.
You have my thanks.
Thank you very much. Here I go.
Nobody's confused with me. Oh no, Elliot is. Oh boy. Oh god, that's not good. Guys is dead again.
That's embarrassing.
My turn.
Come on. This boss is annoying.
I wasn't.
There goes Laura again.
My thanks.
It's so hard. And Laura's dead again.
I wasn't strong enough.
Right. Sorry, can you handle this?
I've got this.
I have to. Like, there's nothing else I can do.
Overdrive! Second form. Damn! Now!
I'll back you up! It's my turn!
It's gonna hit both. You should kill both. There we go. Jesus, this boss. Oh, this boss was strong.
Way to show us how it's done.
You're too kind.
Yeah. Everybody else should have had a lot, but I mean, Laura and Gaius were out, and I couldn't revive them anyway.
I did it!
What I could have done... Damn. What I could have done is revive them with
That's
Emma.
About right.
Revive Laura with Emma, at least.
I'm so glad. I did
and
it!
And then use an attack.
Thank goodness!
And then use my S-craft for free. Whatever. What's done is done. Ugh! Laugh it up while you can. No one. Crossbills to find a way to blend cheese. Excuse the scraping, guys. Oh, arena? Yep. Too bad.
Courageous.
It must be here to pick us up.
Rean,
exactly.
Angie! I take it everything went well in there?
I think it's about time we wrap things up. Hurry and get on board.
Now the preparations are all complete. Time for Father and I to settle our family dispute once and for all.
Huh. I think this is the right setup for now. I think it is.
I'll just save and be right back, guys.
Now we're going to the castle. Not castle, the fort. Ooh, that's a nice mech there. Oh, back in leather clad. Okay. Whoa, badass. That's her father? That's pretty badass. So he's the one I'm gonna fight? Several hours later. Rages in the back, jeez. And Valimar there too. At the ready.
I knew this is what would happen.
Very well, father. What say you and I get down to business?
Ooh. This is intense. Is that it, Angelica? Is that all your Eastern martial arts can muster? Whoa.
Please, I'm more concerned for you, father. You'll need more than just raw strength to win against a Taito practitioner.
Say what you will.
Your lordship.
Good luck, Lady Angelica!
That would be even a lot more than robots.
Give up and accept your defeat. You don't stand a chance against this Hector soldat in hand-to-hand combat. So hurry up and resign yourself to the inevitable before yours ends up smashed to pieces with you in it.
There's no way to know how a duel is going to end until it's over. That was a little something I learned from a friend who loved a good gamble.
Crow.
Gotta say though, getting all worked up like that can't be good for your blood pressure. You're not getting any younger.
Enough! Allow me to finish you off.
Now!
What? Oh!
What?!
That was a close one, but I pulled through in the end.
I didn't expect you to have an ace like that up your sleeve. I suppose that's another thing you must have learned after you ran away from home. You can be less like a noble if you tried.
Uncle Haido was right, though. I sure as hell take after you. You were the one that taught me that true Erebonian nobles must always be able to stand on their own two feet. Those words have always stuck with me, you know.
Bah. It looks as though I have no choice. I admit defeat, Angelica.
Oh, damn. That's dressed up to the teeth. Gonna be a problem. Calling me out. Accept. I'm not getting my own sword though. Oh, I will. Let's do this.